So the invitation is to find a place to rest down. To rest down on the earth, to cover yourself with a blanket, maybe a cushion under the head or the knees, whatever feels comfortable. So take your time to find that space. So find your breath. When you inhale through the nose, I'm going to just sigh. That aren't love. Keep breathing. As you're breathing, the words, I am love, I am love, I am love. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And you're breathing. Everybody relax. And vibrating through you, the words, I am love. As you're resting and relaxing, notice the body relaxing more and more. A sense of ease follows. It's passing through you. And as you're breathing in, there's a sense of relaxing. As you rest into this place, you feel the hands of a great teacher, a benevolent being, gently take you in their palms. They're here to usher you into a new age, a golden age, guiding you, humanity, through a powerful transformation. A transmutation of human consciousness into divine consciousness. This is a sacred science, an alchemical process, turning lead to gold. It is a spiritual journey, transforming, healing, and releasing. Releasing all fear, our fear-based reactions, transmuting them into the gold of love, love-based choices. Love is the ultimate purifier. For yourself swept up in love, divine love. Divine love that emanates through you with a universal truth, as above, so below, as within, so without. This is the golden age, Aquarian love, an awakened energy, an enlightened creativity, from the space where you return to the unified consciousness of Source and Love. As you're held in this place of absolute love, you notice around you flames of the most beautiful violet hues, each one dancing around you, a gentle warmth within burning. And we invoke the violet flame to clear and purify all that needs clearing and purifying, so you may move to a higher state of being. So that all fears transmute into an inspired way of being. So feel the density has been released as you're held in this place of pure love. The most radiant light. Feel the power of love transforming. And knowing in your heart love is truth. And is the answer for all questions. Namaste. Many blessings.